had her iPhone. No sunny day was spent at home, cause sunny days were spent on fields and streets. And when it rained, we weren't bored, cause our house was there to be explored, like Indiana Jones I pretended to be. Do the kids even play tip the can anymore? Do they play outside like we did before? And do they know what it's like when the day turns into night and you get calling for your tea? Playing football on fields and streets, jumper through goalposts and muddy knees. Cowboys and Indians, Pokemon cards by the millions, is where I'd like to be. And long summer days we didn't want to end, and I wouldn't mind going back again. Well, Nintendo Wiis was something we did not need. We'd imaginations that could just be let go. But then on certain days, I was allowed to play the best video games, like Street Fighter and the old Mario. And on weekend mornings, I watched the wrestling on TV. Me and my brothers jumping around the sitting room, trying to be The Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin. Triple H getting RKO'd, doing flips from couch to couch like a young Rey Mysterio. And playing football on fields and streets, jumpers for goalposts and muddy knees. Cowboys and Indians, Pokemon cards by the millions, is where I'd like to be. And long summer days we didn't want to end. Again. Well, the rules for everyone were always the same, like whoever owned the ball, well, it was their game. And sometimes we'd a little fight, maybe a little cry, but we'd all be laughing again pretty soon. Well, do the kids even play tip the can anymore? Do they play outside like we did before? Playing football on fields and streets, jumpers for goalposts and muddy knees. Cowboys and Indians, Pokemon cards by the millions, is where I'd like to be. And long summer days we didn't want to end.